You can now add Google Assistant to your Nest Guard. That's the base station for the Nest Home security system. Here's how to enable it. So we're going to open up the Nest app and then go to the top corner here and click on Settings and then scroll all the way down to Security right here. Click on Security. And then we want to find the Nest Guard unit, which is down at the bottom here in the Devices section. Click that. And as long as you have the new version of the Nest app, you should see the option to add the Google Assistant at the top. It tells us that we're adding it. I'm going to click Get Started. And it's also asking for permission to switch on the microphone on the Nest Guard. So we'll give it permission. And any moment now, I think it should be working. So I cut about 30 seconds out of the setup because it's just the software spinning a little wheel around and around. But it eventually adds it and it finds it and you just keep on clicking next. And now it should be working in here. So let's give it a try. Hey, Google, what's the weather for London today?
The forecast tonight in London is 6 degrees Celsius and mostly cloudy.
Now, one of the interesting things with this announcement is that it has been the first time that Google's acknowledged that there's a microphone in this unit. Until now, they hadn't said there was one in here. And of course, that has potential privacy concerns for people. I asked Google about it. They said the microphone is not normally used. It was added for this Google Assistant feature. And it's only enabled when you add the Google Assistant to the Nest Guard device. Also, there is a setting in the Nest app to switch the microphone off or take the Google Assistant out of it if you decide that you don't want it. Now, if the Google Assistant feature isn't available to you, it might be that you're running an old version of the Nest app or the firmware in the device needs to be updated. The firmware should update automatically in the device. You can try to go into the Google Play Store and download the latest version of the Nest app.